Well, in the meantime, Merrill Lynch and Capgemini released the Asia-Pacific High Net Worth Individuals report, and the big finding is that HNIs in the APAC region grew by 9.7% in 2010, overtaking Europe, actually, for the first time. India, too, seems to have significantly contributed to this segment.
I'm not surprised by those numbers at all, Ellen.
I'm not one of them, just in case if you were wondering.
Coming up next on India Business Hour.